Let's see. I guess we go talk to Lee at the city, in the city. And then we'll go to sleep. I'm just gonna jump, Geronimo! My goodness, what is that noise? Did the thing. I did. She loved it. She recognized your hard work to get it too. Ooh, thank you. Alright, let's go hit the hay. Maybe put up those little plushies he gave us. What did he give us? Oh wait, maybe it's in my inventory actually. Oops, I didn't mean to go that one. No. Oh, an egg plush. Anyway, let's go to sleep for the night so we can continue doing our quest. Gotta go talk to Safina for both of them. Thank you. Oh, we should go on the Ferris wheel too while we're over here. I did the thing. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Okay, the Clover Coast is open. Ooh, another 1,000. You know, I would like to do all those too. Let's get on the Ferris wheel. I can jump off if we don't want to be on it anymore. We'll get in the pink one. Will it patches with me? Please? Please? Oh, ah! Oh! What's happening? What's happening? I guess not! Alright, well, let's go to the... I'm stuck! Okay, let's go to the Clover Coast instead. I wonder if we can jump on the houses from there. We'll try that out some other time. I'm really curious about the coast over here. Look, they're all going! I'm going to the beach. Beach is like. I see there's a lighthouse. How many people are in the... Only one person? It's really just a long field, to be honest. Where's the beach part? Oh, it's over here. Looks like there's something in the water over there. Oh! It's like one little umbrella with some chairs. Alright, let's go see who this person is over here. Kai? What? Do I ever feel like a lighthouse? How do I reach Golden Grove? A storm. Giant cat, though. There's a giant cat stuck in it. Giant cat butt blocking the entrance, man. That butt is a troublemaker. Need anything? Oh gosh, she scared me. Don't you get lonely? I mean, I understand that. A pet is a great idea. A dog would love running around the beach. I could. Sure. We can give her boots. Aw, look at boots. I did the thing. Is Boots just with her now? Having found any animals in the cutie city? What you doing here, Lily? Need anything? Alright. Do you need anything? Oh, can't go in. Okay. Let's go down to the beach. See if there's any animals down here. Oh, and there is one. Is that a pig? Oh my goodness. Pickles one? What the heck's over here? It's another Pickles. This one doesn't have any spots. Patches! A little horse? Aww! It said horsey too, so there's another horse? Oh, it's one of the business cats. I thought it was one of the... Whoa! Please, please, please. I'm on it. Still have six I haven't seen. Wait, that is a cat. Ooh. Loaf? Alright. Wait, is that the pig I picked up? Pickles three? How many pickles are there? Three? Four? See, there's like a path over there to get back to the city. I wonder if there's any, like, where are the rest of the animals? Ooh, there's a waterfall. What is that? I know this is a cat. Vibes? We vibing out here. What is that? Kovu? It's horsey. We should go buy some things too. We have lots of money right now. I just want to know why we can't fix the bridge from this angle. But okay. Is that all the animals from here? Animal charmer. We're missing one. And we need to go back through the cutie city to see about more animals. Or any animals from there, because there is none. For now, we're good at Estelle. Need anything? Alright. See if anyone needs anything. Anything? Need anything? Back. Anything? What happened? That does sound good. Oh, yeah? Yeah, how can I help? Yeah, I can round them up. Special item for Kai? Glass lens. Will it actually follow me? Probably not, right? Whoa! Supposed to do? Bring them here? They're just gonna run off. Come back here, purple bunny. There's a pink one over here. Follow me. They are, okay. I'm the animal whisperer. Of course they're gonna follow me. Not you. Where's that blue one? There it is, in the distance. Cute though. I brought them all. Or I didn't? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. I mean, they're here. Oh, I gotta put them in the pen. Duh. It says it right there. Come on, bunnies. Will they come in on their own? Come here. I love these bunnies. There. They're so cute. Ash, we did it. I did the thing. Well, what the heck is that? Alright. See if Mirabelle needs anything. Anything? Alright. Whoa! Bunny ears? Speaking of. Ah! That cat. Is he at my cafe? No, he's not. Oh, he's at the hot spring. Okay. I want to ride you, Patches, not pick you up. I kind of want to go up the mountain now so I can go buy some stuff from him. Even though it takes forever. Wait, is it raining and snowing over here? What the heck? That does not sound good. It sounds like a bad time, to be honest. It's Maya. Anything? Pigs? Yeah. That's a great idea. Well, hang on. Ah, do we have to go pick one up again? All right, fine. I guess I could put it in my party. Whoa, why didn't we do that? Talk to Maya when we go back down. But for now, we'll go up. Look at this pig, he's just on my head. Mm. don't put them on the red panda. Don't put them on patches. Go to the cafe, little pickles. Pickles too. He's still here. I didn't even check. Says he is. Need anything? All right. What is that? Oh, it's a plush. All the recipes you have? Alright. I guess we'll go see what, oh gosh, I forgot her name. Freya. If Freya needs anything first. Need anything? Alright. Alright. Guess we'll go jumperoo over here. We can't go over there. We have to go this way. I'm glad it stopped raining, I didn't even realize. I wonder why I didn't see any animals while I was in the city before. Because surely they were out and about. Maybe like in the random corners of this place. Okay, that's just the sea. Maybe I mistook the animals for cats, just normal cats. I didn't really explore all the way down here. Use the stairs, what the heck? These little cats, what the heck? Oh, is that an animal? One in Cuddly City. Yay! There's another one! Miss Kitty. It's like an Ollie Miss Kitty. I would be terrified if I was in this in real life. Okay, to the building! Oh heck, look at us! I see a cat! And not the human cats? Oh, it's Miss Kitty. Animals at. I know there's more. Safina, do you need anything? Oh yeah, we're working on that. There's a cat! Mary. Mary the kitty. Oh, she's fat. Need anything? Okay. Need someone to run deliveries? You got it. Also, I just realized he's like part cat. That's kind of cool. Wait, wait, wait. There's a kitty or something. Is that Trixie? Oh, it's just a raccoon. This is a normal raccoon. Alright, we're just missing three now. Oh, I'm getting stuck on invisible walls. Where's that kid? Is he up one more? Has to be. Bird? The pigeons? It's just a normal pigeon. Does that count? Yes, it does. We're just missing two more. Oh, his eyes are messing up again. Need anything? Two things for Kai now. Guess we'll just return. Unless there's an animal over here. Somewhere. Hiding amongst the brushes. The bushes. Yeah, probably not. Let's talk to Steve real quick. See if he needs anything. Probably doesn't. Why is your lighthouse not on? Bruh. Is that a new animal? A new kitty? Nah, it's just vibes. He's just vibing out here in the flower, in the flowers. Patch. Aww. That's new. We have, okay, yay, yeah, we found every animal in the Clover Coast. Nice. The piggies. I want to talk to you about something. Sweater from me. It doesn't fit him. Here's your giant lens. Wait, what? What? He is moving! Oh my gosh! Holy crap! That's a big boy. Keep it like that? You're not even gonna move it? Oh, it's Horsey 2, the sequel. That's funny. Okay. Well, I guess we can go there now. That's hilarious. What the heck? Go on over. Wait, didn't Kai want me to... Yeah, talk to Maya as well. Ooh, looks like these flowers are glowing. So pretty. Also, while we, when we travel through this town, we should ask anyone if they need anything. Oh, these flowers are glowing. I want to talk to you about something. Shirt from Lee. Do you like it? I will. But do you need anything? Keep us at her house. Let's see if she wants anything. Kiva, you're glowing! Need anything? Magical mixer at the community center later this week. One sweet, one savory, and one fancy food. I'll bring a whole spread. Look at her, she's sparkly. Oh, I must have already done it, duh. I can just talk to her. I already made like lots of food. Her space socks. I did the thing. My secret flan recipe. Anything? Alright. Nice. Easy peasy. Maya's over here, isn't she? Yeah, she's at her little tree house. Whoa, did I slide off of that? Okay. I mean, sure. I keep getting stuff on the corners of buildings. I'm still gonna ask everyone if they need anything. Never know. Might as well if we're passing by. And it's about to become a new day, so maybe they'll have new stuff. Ash is at his house, or their house. Oh, the bunnies, they're so cute. Need anything? Alright. I love the rainbow bunnies. Absolutely love them. Have I picked up this cat before? It just jumped off! It knew I was coming for it! Oh, it's just Char.